Hey everyone, it's Monday, May 10th. That means it's time for your top 5 and 5 travel news and tips. Hey everyone, welcome back. It's Haley with HaleyWithAFlare.com. If you are new here, please don't forget to like this video. Also subscribe over here, follow me on social. I'm posting all sorts of travel content from cruising, hotel tips, flying, you name it. So make sure you hit those so that you can stay up to date on the latest and greatest. Today, for the month of May, I am doing the second part of my Monday series, which is the top 5 travel news items in under 5 minutes. If you wanna see a link to last week, just click the card up here. With the pandemic overall tending to get better, I'm using these Mondays to bring you some of the latest and greatest tips and tricks because the travel industry is constantly changing. Guidelines are changing, where you can travel to is changing, so make sure you are subscribed so you get the latest and greatest tips. The first item we're gonna cover today is Italy is reopening. I cannot begin to tell you how excited I am about this. I'm actually looking to possibly go back this summer, maybe go to Sicily, head up Taormina. I'm not sure, but Italy is looking to open up to vaccinated travelers. If you want a link to the guidelines that Italy currently has, make sure you check it out right down here in the description. But roughly June 1st, possibly mid-May, is the targeted opening for Italy. Number 2, CDC is updating its guidelines for cruises to be able to sail out of the United States. There is so much controversy going on, and some of the updated guidelines include masks in indoor and outdoor places. You still need to be masked by the pool, except when you're eating or drinking. You can be unmasked in the pool as long as you keep a 6-foot distance. Another thing that the CDC is mandating is that all excursions on the cruise ships be done through the cruise line. That means you cannot independently go out and venture into whatever port you are in. A lot of cruise lines have kind of stuck around this idea of having ship-sanctioned excursions to start and hopefully lessen as they go, but those are two of the biggest ticket items to pay attention to in this new CDC update. Number 3, unless you live under a rock, current tourism is banned to India. Their COVID cases are surging, so no India for the foreseeable future until cases get underway and more vaccines become prevalent there. Number 4, the theme parks in Florida like Busch Gardens, Disney World, and Universal Orlando are no longer going to be requiring temperature checks for guests and workers at the parks. A lot of people are kind of excited to see this go. Let me know what you think down below if you are headed to any of those destinations anytime soon. Keep in mind that Disneyland California does have different arrangements right now. Like, still, you're not allowed to be an out-of-state person going to Disneyland. They're only doing California vaccinated residents. So keep in mind, this is just for Florida only. And number 5, in Marriott World, Marriott is reopening 2 of its all-inclusive resorts in Barbados. The House and the Treasure Beach hotels, which are part of the Elegant Hotel line from Marriott, will be reopening in mid-May and June, respectively. So if you are thinking about a beautiful Caribbean destination there, it's gonna be able to happen this summer. Thank you guys so much for joining today's broadcast. If you want even more in-depth travel news, please check out my weekly broadcast with my best friend and travel advisor, Jason Poole. We have it Tuesdays on Haps. I will put a link to my Haps profile down here in the bio. It is every Tuesday at 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Make sure you subscribe to both of us because we do off-hour, after-hours Q&A sessions as well. I have 2 new blog posts up on my blog, so make sure you check those out. Links are below. And let me know what kind of travel news you want to see in the future. I post here on YouTube every Wednesday, generally speaking. It's usually a new travel tip video or travel vlog. And then during the month of May as well, on Fridays, I am posting a travel deal. I'm taking one of your dream vacation ideas and trying to find the best deal and value for a trip. We did our first one last week. Make sure you check out that card right here. I don't know why I pointed there, but it's right here. Found a really great option at a JW Marriott in Orlando for Kitty Cat Learns on Instagram. So if you want your vacation specialized, comment here and make sure you also follow me on Instagram. See you guys on Wednesday. Bye.